So it's part two of four of this complete hunting compilation for 2021. This is where I'm just showing you all the different types of hunting that I've done this year. Pretty much a whole complete collection. So just sit back and enjoy. Not quite sure what's going on here, but I think this rat's parents just kicked him out of the house. Scared the living hell out of me. Come back to my car to pack up, and there was something on the windscreen. When I got closer, I'm guessing it was the farmer's wife has left me some cakes, and in this tinfoil is a cake she's made. So thank you for killing all the rats. Here's some cakes. That was a really good night. That's one way to end it. What is it?
A fox.
Another one. Job well done. Yards on a pigeon. Quite a strong wind from left to right. About a mil and a half. Hold over. Wind's just died down now. Picking up again. Wood pigeon just appeared at 72 yards, but there's quite a strong left to right breeze here, so I was just trying to judge the wind, but it looks as if I got it bang on.
Oh yes,
killed it in again.
Well, I was about to call it a night, and then just noticed this one when I was on my way back to the car. So I quickly got down into position, it's about 25 yards. Take it with a clean shot. And this one's a bit of a gymnast as well. This was my view when I arrived. Got the pigeons straight above my head. You can see them all just proudly sat there, pretty much just asking for it. This is why I've been called in again to come solve the problem. Take that one. Unfortunately, I know that I've got no pellets in my magazine. I'm taking this one.
There he goes.
I don't know why, but rats look bigger during the day. That looked huge.
Kitty cat's wondering what all the fuss is about in the bush. Come on, go get it.
Oh, there's actually three. I've taken that one. This one is just hanging around. And he gets lead punched.